And not only did I write this one, I lived every fucking word. Well, I put myself in prison for something I didn't do. In the process, lost the love of my life and a dear family member too. But that all could have been avoided if I'd have just told the truth. That would have been way too easy of a thing for me to do. There ain't no doubt in my mind, my mama taught me right from wrong. But I always fought the current instead of just going along. And I said some hateful things I can never take back. And I've given my enemies bullets to help them with their attack. And I've done all this to myself, you see. So what do you think? No denying that I'm a sick, sick man. I love pain. Hurt me if you can. And I wasted years and tears trying to make someone else care. But in the end, I was left by myself, and she wasn't there. And I tortured myself with memories I should have forgot about a long time ago. But for some sick reason, I just won't let them go. I've done all this to myself. Denying that I'm a sick, sick man. I love pain. You can hurt me if you can. You can hurt me if you can. I said I wasted years and tears trying to make someone else care. But in the end, I was left by myself, and she wasn't there. And I tortured myself with memories I should have forgot about a long time ago. But for some sick reason, I just won't let. And I've done all this to myself, you see. So what do you think that little old you can do to me? And there's no denying that I'm a sick, sick man. I love pain. Hurt me if you can. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Stephen Marshall, and I want to thank every single one of y'all for coming out tonight. Just because I'm quitting don't mean the party's over. And we always got the after party. I hope y'all had a great time tonight just like I did. Thank you very much for coming out. Thank you very much.